Rollingstones with Keith. We were at Sitcom Art School together, Dick and I. Keith, Dick used to jam some early blues stuff in the cloakroom at Sitcom Art School. We're going to try and bring that a little bit into the room tonight. How the Rolling Stones and then, of course, the Pretty Things started out.